gosh, I hate chemistry. We were learning about that Democritus, and I just don't understand.
But Democritus was the founder of the atomic theory.
Well, I still don't care.
Democritus was born in Abdera, Greece, in the year of 460 BC. He was 90 when he died. Democritus was the founder of the atomic theory. We owe him a thousand hugs for his contributions.
Wait a minute! Is that song about Democritus?
Yeah!
Democritus is even in songs that I know? Ugh! I just can't get away from chemistry!
Hey, look over there!
Who is that? Harry Potter? Is that you?
No, I'm Democritus, the philosopher, and I'll tell you about myself in song form. The Adams. Democritus. All me. No help. I just thought of this new idea. It is the atoms. They ain't gonna be ready for it when I throw it at them. The ancients thought everything was made of the following: earth, water, wind, and fire. Atoms cannot be destroyed, just like my reputation. Sit down and listen to this important information. You won't be sorry when you hear my investigation. Atoms, 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 me, just me!
See, Brandon, that's the Democritus I told you about.
Ugh, I hate Democritus, and I don't understand why I have to learn about him. I don't even want to see him.
All right, little lady, let's get up in atoms. Let me teach you something over here. I don't understand. We don't like me or the atoms. Like, do you not understand it or what?
Well, honestly, I think you're irrelevant and not important. I would much rather be scrolling through my Instagram than my chemistry book.
Well, I hope you know that atoms make up everything. That tree, that building, those signs, anything you see, an atom makes up.
An atom?
They're tiny particles. And at first, I called them atomos, which means uncuttable and indivisible.
Wow, that's pretty cool, actually.
Well, I mean, there was just me, no technology. I had no help.
You didn't have microscopes or any of the things we have today?
No, just my philosophy. I was born in 460 BC, and ever since I stopped, there was not any progression on atoms for 2,300 years.
You were the first person to think of atoms?
Just me. No help.
Well, actually, all that information you had was pretty cool, and I guess I kind of sort of respect you now.
Thank you. I really worked hard. All I had is my philosophy. There was no help at all, and I'm really proud of what I did. I'm proud that it came this far, and I hope that you can understand me more.
Well, I'm still confused about these atoms things, and you said they couldn't be destroyed, and I'm just confused about it.
Well, if you want, I can do another song.
Oh my gosh, yes!
Alrighty then.
These objects way too large, you need to cut it!
These objects way too large, you need to cut it!
Hey! Cut it!
Cut it!
Cut it!
Cut it!
Cut it! This object way too large, you need to break it!
This paper way too large, you need to cut it! Hey!
This paper way too large, you need to cut it!
Understand?
Yes, thanks to Democritus himself, I actually understand what an atom is, how it works, and how it's applied in the real world.
Thank you for all your help, Democritus.
Anytime. Till then.
Goodbye.
I actually kind of miss him.
It's your go. What am I supposed to do?
You just...
Go. Go.
When?
Right now.
Start it over. Say, why do you hate me? Why do you not like me or understand?